Live local late breaking news. The new tech infused golf league founded by Tiger Woods and Rory McIlroy is postponing its debut for a year because of damage to the arena last week. We told you about the damage caused by that storm last week at the construction site at Palm Beach State College in Palm Beach Gardens. We're told a failure to the temporary power system caused the dome to partially deflate. Nobody was hurt, and both Woods and McIlroy are confident the league will debut in 2025.